y'all. Sorry about that. We are... actually, in the last episode, we were up in a house. I'm not very far from that house. I've been trying to mess with the DayZ quality as far as the stream, and it's just not liking it. So, I'm going to try this episode of just recording and then uploading it, seeing how... seeing if that works or not. Hopefully it'll be a little better. If not, then we will try to figure something else out. Well, anyways, I think it's finally starting to get daylight out here. I don't know what that is, but it's definitely some glitch or something. girl, damn. Oh, it is raining, damn. Alright, girl. Okay, close that door. It's gonna be. We gonna get rain. Finally get the sun coming up and we gonna get some rain. This ain't a bad spot though, for real, for real. Wish the windows were just a little bigger. Yeah, see what was going on out there. Up a little bit. Might have heard someone. Just hearing the rain. Something been here somewhat recently. Alright, well, did it? There we go. Sun coming out. Good job. Dry her. Get a little dried out a little better. Not like totally drenched or nothing, so. feeling I'm close to somebody. Or someone's near me. far, man. We've gotten way closer to some of them. Persistent. There we go. this is just shallow enough to... Head into the land. My only real fear, to be honest, is wolves. But we got a couple bullets. And the fact that it's about to hit. It's morning time. I feel a little more comfortable. We're on a hunt for a place called, I forget here, Vibor. Our group had heard that there was a UN station in the town that was flying people to safety. That's where we were all headed in the first place. we are heading west. fast. No, we don't take that. Thank you. it is heading west too. Alright. I thought I was heading south. See, what we're gonna do, we'll go back up in here. This would be good. I'm stopping point. I wanna see how the recording did versus the live stream. It helped out any quality. And then we'll get back with what's going on real quick. What is that?